Thank you, RJ. The state of Texas's controversial immigration law, Senate Bill 4, set to go into effect today unless the nation's highest court makes a ruling. Last week, the U.S. Supreme Court extended the pause on a law that would allow law enforcement to arrest migrants just on their immigration status. The law was put on hold so the court could make a ruling. If no ruling is made, the law is set to go into effect at 4 p.m. today.